you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lovely Monet, and I'm back here with a Thanksgiving dinner haul. I've been to Kroger's and I went to Aldi's, and I'm just gonna go around this whole counter and show you guys all what I got. I will be cooking mac and cheese, turnip greens, sweet potatoes, chicken and dressing, a ham, turkey, cheesecake, chest pie, and peach cobbler. So this is all stuff I got. All-purpose flour. I don't even know why I need flour for, I guess for the peach cobbler. Brown sugar for ham, the sweet potatoes, whole milk, cream cheese. The cream cheese is for the cheesecake, pie crust. The mac is for the peach cobbler. We got sour cream. Sour cream is for the cheesecake. Stuffing, I got two boxes of these for the dressing. Butter. Some marshmallows is for the sweet potatoes. Unsalted butter. This will be for the chest pies. Hopefully I got the right one. And I got some chicken flavored cubes for the dressing. Black pepper. Some Cajun seasoning. Some paprika. Some lemon pepper, poultry season, sage, clover honey. This is for the ham. Sage and poultry seasoning is for your dressing. Lemon pepper, the Cajun paprika, black pepper. I got some sea salt in the cabinet. That's before the turkey. Some cheese for the mac and cheese. And we got some Smucker's strawberry topping for the cheesecake. I got some evaporated milk. It's for the chest pie. Pineapples. It's for the ham. Cream of chicken for the dressing. Sweet potatoes. I got 4 cans of sweet potatoes. Love sweet potatoes. We always run out of them. And these are the peaches for the peach cobbler. I got 3 cans. I never cooked this before, so I'm just gonna see how it turned out. I just got 3 cans of onion, and I just got some more eggs. Probably got plenty. I got some Hawaiian sweet rolls. The kids wanted those. I also got 3 boxes of mac and cheese. I wanted to do it homemade, but since this was like a last minute thing, we're not doing homemade. Just grab some Kroger's Deluxe shells. I wanted the other macaroni and cheese type. That's what I prefer on Thanksgiving. But this is all that was left in Kroger's and Aldi. So I just grabbed that. Got plenty of juice. We got apple juice. We got some country style lemonade. And we got some ripe cranberry strawberry juice cocktail. I got 2 sugars. I got these from Aldi's. I wanted to grab one big one from Kroger's, but I wasn't for sure that they would have the sugar that I need, so I just grabbed it while I was in Aldi's. I went to Aldi's first before I went to Kroger's, and whatever I didn't get at Aldi's, I went to Kroger's and got. I got these turnip greens from Kroger's because Aldi's do not sell turnip greens. It'll be great if they do because they have a good selection of vegetables and fruit that's always fresh. Pie crust. This is for my cheesecake. I got 2 or 4 of these because I didn't know how many I could make. And then I got some frozen pies, which is traditional pie shells. This is for my chest pie. And I think I got 2 of those, so it's like 4 in all. I don't know how many pies I'm gonna cook. I just wanted to make sure that I had enough. I got some turkey legs that I'm gonna put on. This is gonna be for my dressing, for my flavor, to give it a real good chicken flavor. Country ham. This is for my turnip greens. And we got a ham. This ham was $10.87. not too bad. Yep, and we got this honeysuckle white fresh young turkey. I did not want to buy this big turkey. I wanted to, I guess, grab like a little hen or something, but they all were sold out. So I got this turkey for $26.84. All these also had some turkeys that were like 99¢ a pound, no limit, but it was frozen. I'm like, that'll be all day. Even hopefully it'll be unthawed by Thanksgiving Day. So I didn't want to jeopardize getting it. So I just went to Kroger's. This one's unthawed, so I don't have to worry about that. Banana peppers. Two things of mild shredded cheese for our mac and cheese. We got some chicken broth, two family size chicken broth, and just some more vegetable oil just to have. We also got the Kroger's foam plates, 50 count. There were 2 for $5. Aluminum foil and some storage freezer bags. I'm always on a budget. This was like $1.69. Can't remember how much this was. We also got 4 pans from the Dollar Tree, some straws and some forks. That way we don't have to do any dishes. I've been holding back this secret from you. I probably shouldn't tell it.